points. I DM'd you, but you still ain't calling. I tweeted, spam chat, and pinged you on Discord. I sent two whispers back in autumn. You must not have got them. I remember you saying you had them disabled or something. Sometimes I just get a little schizo when you don't respond to them. But anyways, fuck it. Are you still looking for a job? What's happening? I got laid off from work too. Shit's tough, we're struggling. But still, there's a glimmer of light every time I see you go live again. And I know you get this in chat like every night, but I'm your biggest fan. I even watch all the streams on PDGs. I know you cast it for Mythic Shadowlands. I got a room full of self-printed posters of your pictures, and I like the disc poem you posted on Twitter too. That shit was pog.
Limit complexity. What a meme.
Anyways, I just want you to know that when I have a crummy day, I drift away and put you on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so your stream helps me when I'm depressed. I even got a t-shirt with your logo across the chest. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I watch your stream 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Steak. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us on Twitch since the days of Justin TV. You gotta call me, Steak. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. Since I ever seen your ass. If you didn't want to talk to me outside your streams, you could have just told me. But no, you had to first block me, then publicly mock me. So this is my goodbye note I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey, Steak, I mixed coke with the vodka. You dare me to drive? Did you ever see that article on Kotaku about that guy who flew out from Singapore to Florida to live out with his favorite streamer? They showed up at his door at night because he knew he could count on him to help out. That's kind of how this could have been. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now. I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy DM or a call. I hope you know I ripped all your pictures off the wall. I loved you, Steak. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you go to sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can sleep and you tweet about it. I hope it passes you. See, Steak. Oh, well, TikTok. Time's up. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh heck, I forgot. There's no connection here. How am I supposed to send this shit out?